happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your GK class. Dear children, today in GK, we are going to start a new chapter. That is your chapter number 14, Mastering the Art of Public Speaking. Today, I will be teaching you some of the techniques, how to master this art, dear children, okay? We will learn with the help of a video. Let us watch the video, dear kids. Dear children, let us see.
Mastering the art of public speaking. Recognize the tips for mastering the art of public speaking. Poor smart dress has a direct effect on the way you project yourself and how the audience perceives you. Be proper dress code.
Now, what is the first tip, dear children? That is, formal smart dress has a direct effect on the way you project yourself, on the way we present ourselves. So, we should be in formals, yes. And how the audience perceives you. So, the first step is to be in a proper dress code. So, in the first blank in your textbook, you will write, be in a proper dress code. Go, dear children. Okay, let us see next.
Maintain this tip right from the start. It enables you to gain confidence. You are able to engage the audience with your presentation. Make eye contact.
Now, this tip we have to maintain it from the starting. Yes, from where we start. Okay, it enables you to gain confidence in yourself. Yes, dear kids. You are able to engage the audience with your presentation. So for that, when you want the audience to be engaged in your presentation, you need to make eye contact with the audience. Yes, make an eye contact with them. Okay?
Keep a backup plan like notes or scripts if the presentation technology does not work. Keep scripts ready.
Now, if sometimes there are any technical issues, if the technology is not working, so you have to keep your backup plan, you have to keep your scripts and notes ready. Okay, so the next step is keep scripts ready, dear kids. Okay?
Do not rush off after the presentation. It is good to get direct feedback from the audience. This helps you to improve yourself. Every time, meet and greet.
Do not rush in the presentation. Yes, you should take some pauses and it is good to get the direct feedback from the audience. Yes, whenever we are giving the presentation, so we should get the direct feedback. How we can get the direct feedback? By asking some of the questions. Yes, in this way we can get the direct feedback so that we can also know. So whatever, how many people are sitting in the audience, they are understanding or not, okay. So it is the direct feedback from the audience, that is meet and greet, okay dear kids.
Do your homework, collect information about the topic you are speaking or presenting. The more you know, the more comfortable you feel, be prepared.
You have to do your homework as well, yes. You have to know what all things you have to say while you are doing this art, dear kids. Okay, so you have to be prepared. Let us see next.
Drink water to avoid dryness in your mouth and avoid going to speak on an empty stomach. Drink water.
Next is drink water to avoid dryness in your mouth and avoid going to speak on empty stomach. Yes, you should have some fruits kind of and then you should go. Okay, dear kids, and you should drink a plenty of water. So the last tip for you all is drink water. Let us see the amazing fact.
Amazing fact. Diamond Tea of Singapore is the recipient of the World Championship of
Who is the recipient? That is, let us see the name again, dear kids. Yes.
Amazing fact. Diamond Tea of Singapore is the recipient of the World Championship of Public Speaking.
Diamond Tea is the recipient of the World Championship of Public Speaking. Okay, let us see the real life fact.
Real life. Prepare a short speech on how to prepare for a class test. And deliberate in class.
Now this is your homework. Yes, you have to prepare a short speech. speech on how to prepare for a class test. Okay, you have to then prepare it, and then we will discuss it in our online classes, dear kids. Okay, for today this was it. Now we will meet next time with something more interesting in GK. Till then, bye bye all. God bless you. Take care.